Welcome. I'd like to introduce you to our Learning module, which you can acquire CME credits for. It's a short module, but I think a very, very important module. It talks about rare disease and clinical trials. And you would say, why do I need to know that? And I would say that I bet you have multiple rare disease patients in your clinics. And often they can get excellent care by being referred to clinical sites that specialize in rare diseases and orphan diseases. That includes the NIH, that includes FDA-sponsored studies. And the nice thing, if you go on clinicaltrials.gov, which we'll talk about how to utilize that in this module, you often get a lot of information that can help that patient, not even if you don't refer them. So I would say when you have a rare disease or an orphan disease, it's probably very helpful for developing your own clinical judgment, as well as what may benefit that patient. Research it, look at what's available, and come back to that patient and discuss these options with them.